You ever wonder if we chose the right match?
This is interesting. I wanted you to fight for me. I wanted you to say there is no one else Lucas Scott could ever be with, and they'd rather be alone than without me.
My name is Lucas Scott. There is this girl. Her name is Brooke Davis, and I am completely in love with her.
She's the one. Speak to me.
I love you, pretty girl. I'm the guy for you, Brooke Davis.
I need to hear you.
Will you marry me?
I love you, Lucas.
You are the light that's leading me.
And how many moments in life can you point to and say, that's when it all changed?
Where I find peace, working.
The past few months I've been writing this.
She was fiercely independent. Davis, brilliant and beautiful and brave.
You are the hope that keeps me trusting.
Lucas, I'm pregnant.
I'm still here. I need to go to New York. And Brooke and I, we're having a baby.
Congratulations. Must be a dream come true.
The 1972's outside and wants its furniture back.
Try up the couch.
I like this couch.
I thought you would.
Brooke Scott is going to change the world someday.
John.
One more scoop for the boy genius.
What you got there, little man? Those are the two people who love you the most in the world.
You are a genius. You sure you're my kid.
Your big race?
What color do you want to be?
Red and blue like Daddy.
Blue bullet.
Mommy votes me.
Would you tell me how could it be?
right.
Of course.
Would you tell me how could it be any better?